Hey guys, it looks like the Ether Delta DNS server has been compromised. So, if your funds were inside Ether Delta at that time, they are safe. Do not use Ether Delta at this time. If you log on to Ether Delta right now, MetaMask will warn you not to use it. Don't use it. If you're on another browser like Firefox or something without MetaMask, you'll be using a fake site and they can steal your funds. So, do not use Ether Delta until the problem is fixed. All right, bye.